686 divided by 2. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay, 8. 2 multiply by 5 is 10, is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8, is not greater. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay, 6. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.